We are proud to introduce you to the Englewood School Band from Crapple, Prince Edward Island. 1992 marks the 10th anniversary of this instrumental group, which started out with less than 20 members. In 1981, as a joint community and school project under the capable direction of Mr. Gerard Rutan, a well-known and respected musician and band director. After school hours, these members and their director met regularly for practices throughout the winter months, and by March 4, 1982, they were ready for their first performance and went on to compete in the PEI Music Festival. The adjudicator was very impressed with the young band and said, "If you can do this sort of thing in 6 months, what will you achieve in 6 years?" This was just the beginning of many great accomplishments to be achieved by Englewood Band. The band continued to grow in size and ability in the next several years and went on to further competitions, such as the annual Maritime Band Festival in Moncton and the Maritime Music Fest as well. They were always ready to perform at other schools, community concerts, graduation exercises, Canada Day activities, exhibitions, and other special events. Eventually, instrumental music was incorporated into the school program as a subject, and students as young as grade 3 began to receive instruction and join the band. Adjudicators, audiences, and parents were all amazed as they watched these young musicians perform. Some students were smaller than their instruments. They could hardly see over their music stands, and some of them couldn't touch their feet to the floor when seated. Yet, they were capable of competing with older students and achieving great success. Englewood Band went on to win a Gold Standing Award in both the Junior and Senior High Concert Band Division of the Maritime Music Fest 88 in Halifax and were invited to represent the Maritime Provinces at the National Music Fest in Calgary, Alberta. Through hard work and the financial support of many island companies and individuals, the band was able to go to Calgary to compete in Music Fest Canada 88. They went not only as representatives of their school and community, but for the entire island. Finishing with a bronze standing for their performances, and through excellent behavior as a group while away from home, they became good ambassadors for this small province. As the Guardian newspaper wrote, the Englewood Band brought fame and glory to this small community, Crapo, and surrounding areas.
Thank you.
the two school years to follow were good years for the band. In the spring of 1989, they received a silver standing in St. John, New Brunswick. The following year, 1990-91, was to be another golden year for the band. Still a very youthful band, grades 3 to 9, they competed at the Maritime Music Fest in Fredericton, New Brunswick. As a junior high band, they were awarded gold. They also received awards for having the best flute section, the best saxophone section, and the best double reed section. They were presented a gold award for their play in the high school concert band division. Both adjudicators and the public alike were full of praise for this band from PEI. Due to their fine performances, they were asked to represent the Maritimes at Music Fest Canada 91, being held in Vancouver, British Columbia, in May. Unfortunately, the time, the distances involved, and the cost of such a venture dictated that the band stay home. With the 1992 Music Fest Canada 92 being held in Halifax, Nova Scotia, the catchphrase amongst the Englewood band members became, "Wait till next year." On behalf of Mr. Rutan and the band members, we thank you for taking the time to listen and hope that you have enjoyed this performance.
Thank you.